a forest. I take in your pollution and give you clean air and heating this planet. While some of you stand with
Good morning, children. Welcome back to Mathematics Online class. Children, today you will learn how to add and subtract decimals with or without regrouping. Okay, so let's start our class. Let's try this first example. 0.32 plus 0.62. First thing we need to know is to write the decimal numbers vertically and make sure to align decimal point and digits with similar place values. Children, now we are going to add or subtract decimal numbers in the same way we add or subtract whole numbers, which is from right to left. Now let's add. 2 plus 2 is 4 and 3 plus 6 is 9. And then we need to align the decimal point of sum or difference from the decimal points above. And then 0 plus 0 is 0. Now we got the answer as 0.94. Let's have another example. What is the sum of 0.352 and 0.67? So first, let us align the decimal numbers. Children, what will be our next step? Yes, make sure that the decimal point and the digit with similar place values are aligned. Now let's add from right to left. Since there is an empty place value, we are going to put a 0. 2 plus 0 is 2. 5 plus 7 is 12. So write 2, carry 1 to the next place value. Then 1 plus 3 plus 6 is 10. So write 0, then carry 1 to the next place value. Put the decimal point aligned from the above. And then 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. Now our answer is 1.022. Am I right, children? Next, let's do the subtraction of decimal numbers. Okay, so subtract 0.97 minus 0.45. So first, we have to align the given decimal numbers. Am I right, children? Children, also make sure that the decimal point and the digit with same place values are aligned. Next, let's subtract from the right to left. So here, 7 minus 5 is, 2. Then 9 minus 4 is 5. Next, put the decimal point here. 0 minus 0 is 0. So, our answer will be 0.52. Children, let's do one more example. Subtract 0.532. Minus 0.29. So here we have aligned the given decimal numbers. Also, the decimal points are aligned. Right. Children, there is an empty place value. Right. So we put 0. Next, let's subtract the given numbers from right to left. So 2 minus 0 is 2. Then next is 3 minus 9. But we can't subtract 9 from 3. Am I right, children? So we have to borrow 1 from the next place value, which is 5. So now 5 will become 4 and 3 will become 30. Now we can subtract 9 from 30. Right. So 13 minus 9 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. Then we have to put the decimal point, then 0 minus 0 is 0. Now we got the answer as 0.242. Okay, children, that's all for today's class. Thank you and have a great day.